Merging music and technology, PhotoStory creates digital sheet music. By Elizabeth Henry, School of Science and Technology. For students and teachers alike, for use in the classroom and at home, PhotoStory is able to help all musicians digitally learn and play sheet music. It's simple. PhotoStory can help musicians turn the pages of their sheet music, alleviating the gaps in the music and the imbalance of the instrument and positioning of the musician. And by hearing the original music as you play along, there's a better understanding of the notes and the tempo. All in all, a better way to make learning music easier. A great project for the classroom that is easy for students to create. Teachers can create a virtual sheet music library of the completed projects whereby current and future students can access sheet music independently during class, after school, or even at home. Just don't evade copyright issues. PhotoStory allows for modifications for the visually impaired by enlarging the sheet music for easier viewing. Here's three quick and easy steps to create your own digital sheet music. First, scan or take photos of your sheet music. For each line on the page, you must import a duplicate of the image. Second, customize the motion from left to right, just like you are reading the sheet music. Third, play the music and record onto the first image until the line is complete. Then click on the next image and continue until the end of the song. Here's a sample of We Are the Champions by Queen.
After my sentence, the committed no crime.